Today is Thursday, March 25th. Good morning, friends. Let's dance along with our poem today. Water, water keeps us clean, washes our clothes in the washing machine. Water, water quenches my thirst and fills the balloons I like to burst. Everyone say hi, Echo. Today, Echo will help us learn rhyming words. Remember, rhyming words make the same middle and ending sounds. They sound alike. First, Echo will say the rhyming words, and then when Echo flies towards you, you say the rhyming words. Cat, hat. C, B. Rice, nice. Pup, cup. Goat, boat. Today I want you to measure something. So maybe you have a measuring cup or a stopwatch or a scale. I want you to measure something. So when you measure something, you find out how much of something there is or how long, so, or how heavy it is. So today I'm going to use my ruler and I'm going to measure my marker. This is my ruler. And on the top, it shows inches. So you can see it says 1 inch, 2 inches, 3 inches, 4 inches, 5 inches, 6 inches. Let's see how long my marker is. So I start it on the 0 and then I put it across. Let's see, how long is my marker? Let's see, oh, it's about 5 1/4 inches. So it goes all the way up to the number 5 and a little bit further. What will you measure? Bye-bye.